friends, now I am at Pyramid Valley, Bengaluru. I hope you can see the pyramid beside me. Just now we were exploring the place and we went into that pyramid. There is a place for meditation, King's Chamber. We went up to that chamber and sat there for some time. It was quite peaceful place. Now we are here at the garden. So many flowers, plants, greenery all around. We went to the library. I have picked few books. I will show you. Kiss That Frog. One of my favorite writer, Dr. Brian Weiss. Only Love Is Real. And two more books. One is from Buddhism. And another one is for meditation. I also have taken a Buddha statue, which I will show you later. And we explored the vegetarian kitchen of this place as well. We had some juice and snacks there. Nice taste. Now, few more places are left to go. I can see some cottages here where people can come and stay. At that side, the cottages are. I'm looking forward to stay in those cottages sometime. Maybe in next few months I will plan that. For today, I'm done with this place. I have explored as much as I can. Now, going back to home, it was a very pleasant experience. Bye!